When someone visits your website and does something you want them to do, like buy an item or visit a certain page, it's called a conversion. And as a marketer, you've probably set up conversion tracking to see what's working. Usually, the last ad, search, or referral clicked on directly before the conversion gets all the credit. In reality, a conversion is a lot like scoring a goal in a basketball game. It takes more than one player to make it happen. And if you are coaching the team, you'd want to see all the players who assisted in the goal, so you could identify how they interacted and score again and again, right? It's the same in online marketing. If you think of the marketing channels that drive traffic to your site as your players, the ones making the assists are often just as important as the one making the goal. The ways your customers interact with your channels are all part of the marketing funnel leading to conversion. Often, your customers engage more with these channels than they do with the final click that's getting all the credit. Imagine being able to see how your customers interacted with all your channels before the conversion. Just like a coach, you'd be able to identify channels making the assists and optimize your marketing for more conversions. Well, now you can with multi-channel funnels, new in Google Analytics. When you set up a goal or track e-commerce transactions in Google Analytics, multi-channel funnels automatically shows you how customers interact with your digital channels for up to a month or more before the conversion happens. Let's have a look. Starting with the overview report, you can see a snapshot of the total number of conversions, as well as the amount of conversions that had assists before the last click. Then, to see the number of interactions your visitors had with your channels, check out the path length report. Here, you can easily see if conversions happened because of interactions in the marketing funnel, or if the last ad clicked was solely responsible for the conversion. Understanding customer purchasing behavior is one of the most important insights you can have. With the time lag report, you can see the amount of time customers take from the first channel interaction to conversion. Another report called Top Paths shows the different routes customers take before the conversion. You can view all these paths through filters like campaign or keyword to see the popular paths through your funnel and find out what's working. The Top Paths report can also tell you how your channels work together and in what order to bring you conversions. For instance, is an email newsletter causing searches that lead to conversions? Or perhaps a banner ad is triggering direct visits? Get even more granular with the Assisted Conversions report, where you can see which specific channels, campaigns, or keywords assisted and how. It's a great way to test and see how new campaigns and channels are contributing in the funnel. Multi-channel funnels in Google Analytics, the easy way to see and analyze how customers interact with your channels to optimize your marketing funnel.